Michelangelo is quoted as saying, "A man paints with his brains and not with his hands." Well, this coming weekend, artists in the Greenville area will open their doors and invite people to get a better look at their cerebral activity. So our guest is Alan Etheridge with the Metropolitan Arts Council. The 11th annual Greenville Open Studios is taking place.
Absolutely. 140 artists are opening their doors to the public next weekend so that the public can learn all about how and where art is created, how artists become specialized in their particular medium and media, and then also learn more about sources of creative inspiration.
Definitely a weekend to get inspired, and you can
absolutely.
You told us already how to find these books,
right?
And the guides, and so what it does is you can see a description, and then we have some video from last year,
right?
And actually go into a studio. So once you get there, you know, what do you see?
You see artists interacting with the public, discussing their work, why they do what they do, how they do what they do, and like for. You'll see virtually every artistic medium imaginable, whether it's encaustic or watercolor or oil or acrylic, and then also so many great 3D art media as well.
Now, you provided a few of your favorite picks, and so many talented artists here.
There are so many.
Yes, and you know, I think we have a picture here. This is a ceramic artist.
Yes, this is one of our new ceramic artists. Her name is Carrie Creech, and she is one of 35 new artists participating in Open Studios.
Okay, and we have another one after this. That's
Jamie Campbell. He is a glass artist, and what is interesting with this is his parents, Jim and Sharon Campbell, are two of the original founders of Greenville Open Studios. So we now have our second generation of artists participating in Open Studios.
Well, that's amazing.
That really is.
Yeah, and you know, oh, another painter there.
Tammy Cardinella. Really great detail of one of her paintings of onions.
Mm-hmm. Right. And there's one more, Daryl.
Daryl is also a new artist this year. His studio is at Art Bomb over in the far west end.
And we wanted to let people know that the Metropolitan Arts Council is also about, you know, promoting other forms of the arts.
Oh, absolutely.
And you know, you sell this thing called the MAC card, which we have
right.
It looks like the size of a credit card, right?
Right. What this is with a $50 or more donation to the Metropolitan Arts Council, you get an art card that allows you to buy one, get one free tickets at the following performing arts venues: Carolina Ballet Theater, Center Stage, Greenville Chorale, Greenville Little Theater, the Greenville Symphony, the Peace Center for the Performing Arts, the South Carolina Children's Theater, and the Warehouse Theater.
Yeah, so many things.
So it's great.
Yeah.
And after two uses, it pays for itself, and it's a great way to sample the amazing cultural amenities we have here in Greenville at a substantial savings.
And this one is free, Greenville Open
Absolutely.
Studios.
Absolutely, free, self-guided fun. If you want more information on Greenville Open Studios, please go to our new website, which looks amazing.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Thanks for having us here.
Glad to have you here.
Thank you.